Welcome to a new video from the parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video, but I find it very interesting, answering a question that you have left me. Why did Peugeot engines have so many problems with ADBLUE? This one you see here. It is the engine of an Opel Grandland X1500 CDT, which is a Peugeot engine. And it has also had a problem with the ADBLUE. They have changed the tank, pump, electronics, everything. What happens is that when it is in warranty, he has taken it home and they have changed it for free. But look, the problem he had is attributed to the fact that the ADBLUE tank is badly designed. But I think that more than a design fault in the tank, it is a fault in the ADBLUE cap, because as the ADBLUE wears out, spherical pressure should enter, to compensate for the vacuum that is created in the tank, because otherwise, in the end, what has also happened to many others happens, which ends up wrinkling, it ends up cracking, and the ADBLUE, which is corrosive, enters the electronics and destroys it, and the breakdowns start at 1,000 euros, and this, I think, was as simple as having modified the ADBLUE tank cap, and having allowed atmospheric pressure to enter. To compensate for that vacuum, I think that this is the biggest problem they have had. Apart from the fact that the design of the tank could have been done in a different way, but above all, I already said that the problem was for this reason, due to the vacuum that was created inside, and that was what caused it to burst and reach the electronics, and everything was spoiled. Well, here I leave you this short video. If it has been useful to you, then do not forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.